Hi friends, hope all you are fine. In this video, I will show you how to get distance and bearing from two points which have only latitude and longitude values. So let's begin. Let's assume two points, point A and point B. Point A have longitude and latitude values this, and point B have this latitude and longitude values. I will show you how to calculate the distance and bearing between the point A and point B. In this overall tutorial, I will get help from Mobile Topographer application. So, in Mobile Topographer application, it is possible to calculate the distance and bearing from point A to point B, which they have only latitude and longitude values. If you don't have or if you don't know about Mobile Topographer application, then go to Play Store and search for Mobile Topographer, and you find a software that is Mobile Topographer application. This software is very useful for any land surveyors. Okay, you download it and it will help you surely. So first open Mobile Topographer application in your mobile, then go to points, here it is, then click the plus symbol to add point. In this screen, type latitude and longitude values of point A. Keep in mind that if the latitude is in south region, then put negative symbol before the value, and the same for the longitude also. That means if the longitude comes to west, then put negative, and east it is positive. So in my example, latitude is equal to plus 41.136948 and longitude will be minus 111.919871. Because the longitude of point A is in west region, got it? If you have the altitude, then put the value in the altitude section, otherwise you can leave it as blank, because horizontal coordinate does not affected by height. Now click convert here, click convert, okay? Then click the plus button to save the point. Give the point label. For my example, I'm giving point A. Yes. Now click the tick mark to store the point. A message will appear below the screen that one point is added to the list. Okay. Now similarly, add the point P, that is the second point. So delete the old entries, and if your lat long values is in degree minute second format, then click the middle left symbol to change the input format. So for my example, I have the data as decimal format. So lat of point B will be plus 41.137048, and longitude of point B will be minus 111.918815. Then click convert again, and then place the plus symbol to save the point P. Add the point label as point B, and now press the back button two times. Here you go. This is what you need. See, the distance here is 89.61 meter, and the azimuth is 82.8801 degree. Azimuth means the bearing. You can also verify your points through Google Map projection. Just click the bottom right symbol to see the points on in Google Map. So I'm clicking this, loading. So this is point A and this is point B. You can also export these points to a CSV file. Just click the middle horizontal arrow button to export the points in different formats. I have another trick for you. If you have a large number of data, for example 1000 number of data, then it is impossible to type each of them manually. You can do this by a simple trick. I already have uploaded a video in which I have shown you how to import 1000 number of points at a time in Mobile Topographer application. You can watch the video if you need it, and if it relates to you, then like this video, and if you are new to our channel, then don't forget to subscribe us. Thank you, friends. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.